Two sample chapters are due in 3 days. My husband and I have unpacked 35 of my 45 boxes from New York. Tomorrow, I'm 23 weeks pregnant, and everything just seems to be so much harder these days. I just got done with going through the TOC and writing these chapters one by one was very helpful for me. I've been kind of writing on the go, wherever I can, in hospital waiting rooms. I did wake up at 1:30 in the morning one day, could not go back to sleep. Thank you, pregnancy. Ended up writing through 5 in the morning. I'm at 32 weeks now, so just sort of trying to make the most of the days that are good days. I'm with the lovely Vanessa to talk about book covers. As you can see, we're going back and forth with how to place the title and the subtitle and what colors and fonts to use. I'm now 9 months pregnant, trying to get through the last chapter so I can send that back to Jennifer. Hi, Brett. Brett has been the biggest help. I'm not talking to anybody, I'm making my video. I'm making all these big decisions around the fashion show, which is my book launch party at New York Fashion Week in September. Sorry, I'm due in 6 days, so breathing is, you know. Today I am 40 weeks pregnant and the book is due. This is actually my due date, April 11th. I have about 10 pages left of revisions to go through. I am speaking quietly because our baby is sleeping. She'll be 5 weeks old tomorrow, which is so hard to believe. And I've been trying to be in full-time mommy mode while also being sensitive to the deadlines I have. I am home working on the final design notes for the book. So this is what that process looks like. The truth of the matter is my heart and soul belong to a little girl now. So I'm just trying to get through everything I need to get through on a daily basis. Okay, so I need a haircut and I need sleep. I'm working on my dedication page and acknowledgements today with my little co-author over here. I am shooting this video on the very hot and sticky streets of New York City. I've been on the Today Show, on ABC News. If you read the book, you know how long I have worked to get to this moment. So I love seeing your pictures and having you share your unfiltered, raw moments in your own life. Okay, see you at the show.